1961 to 1965, Diosdado Macapagal moved the celebration of Philippine Independence Day to June 12, focused on foreign policy and Philippine sovereignty.